Hello, in this video I'm going to show you how to lock the Moto E's screen. Now in order to do this we go to the right hand side of the device and we simply press the button at the far right at the top. As you see the screen goes black because it's locked, and if you want to get back into the device tap it again and then unlock it as you would normally. It's as easy as that on the Motorola Moto E.